Right now we are standing outside Priya Cinema Hall. This is a hall of South Calcutta, and this is the hall where 2 weeks back Kerala Story was released, but after 4 days it was pulled off since there was this ban from the state government. Now today the hall owners have told us that because of pre-booking slots, it is not possible for them to re-release Kerala Story. This is the story of not only this hall, but most of the hall's owners in Kolkata are saying the same thing. But as far as the multiplex is concerned, there also the film is not running. They don't generally have a pre-booking slot problem. But what is the reason for which they are not running is still not clear.